The movie showed Juliet going to Thailand and seeing the elephants. We saw how the elephants' homes were being destroyed, their food sources disappearing, and how the elephants were captured for entertainment and tourism. We also saw how the elephants were mistreated. They were made to perform. Some were painting, some taking money from people, and others were dancing. At first it looked a little silly. Then we saw how they trained them. The elephants were forced to do all of these things. Their legs were chained. They were starved and they were beaten. It wasn't so silly anymore. Over the last 100 years, the number of Asian elephants has gone down 90%. If we do not take action now, the Asian elephants will be the Asian elephants will become extinct in a couple of decades. We also learned about the elephant parade, which displays large elephant statues painted by different people. It was started by a man named Mark who met a baby elephant named Moshe, who lost her leg after stepping on a landmine. Our Girl Scout troop had our own elephant parade. We painted our own elephants and auctioned them off to families and friends. We raised almost $300 for the Asian Elephant Foundation. We got to go to the elephant parade in Dana Point and see all of the painted statues. The next time you are at the zoo, fair, or the circus, please think about Juliet and her story. Think about Moshe and the elephant parade. Think about the story I am telling you today. But most importantly, think about the elephants and their future. Thank you.
I'm very excited that we get to hear these young people talk about what really moves their heart.
My video doesn't work.
What happened?
Storage full. Such crap.
I got like Monica's in this so turned off. Russ, does this mean we just turned off?
We're still taping.